think you're funny, don't you? Yeah, you're hilarious. Buddy, that's not nice. You had everybody here so worried. He's really afraid of sharks. He thinks one might get him one day. Cole, where would the shark get to? Over here? Right here? On the hiney. Oh, no. Oh, goodness. All right, I think we'll let him get away with it this time because he's just so seeming cute, right? Yeah. All right, by a show of hands, how many of you guys think that Cole has smooth skin like the dolphins? Raise your hand. Okay. How many of you guys think that he's covered in fur? Okay. How many people have no idea? It's okay. It's really hard to tell they're nice and sleek from the water, but he's actually covered in fur. And his fur, along with his ears, his whiskers, and his flippers, all points downward. All of this allows for him to be nice and streamlined in the water, and he can swim at speeds of up to 23 miles per hour, which in fact is faster than the dolphin. Uh-huh. Yeah. It's okay. We over here at Sea Lion Stadium, we still think the dolphins.
Give him that wide fur and steady grip to help him stay nice and balanced. Now, you can imagine an ostrich, a flamingo, myself, wouldn't be nearly as graceful as going around here. But you'll also notice in order to move that barrel forward, he is walking backwards. So this is a trained behavior, because parrots aren't known to be stepping their stuff back like this, unless they're trying to avoid some danger out here.
Yeah, I like all of them.